take it. Don't wait for someone to break it. Take control and don't just take it. You can make it happen. You just gotta take some action. Take the ship and be the captain.
What up? It's your boy, the Incredible Man. I'm back at it again, and I just seen it drop on Crunchyroll on Twitter. So if you guys aren't following me on Twitter, go follow me on Twitter. But this is My Hero Academia, the movie 2, Heroes Rising official trailer, man. And huge shout out to Kevy Anime for posting this video, man. Let's get it. It looks good. Okay. Oh, look how good this looks. Deku and Katja working together. They're working together. Okay, I gotta go back. Okay, we got some villain. Okay, we got some villain. I don't know who the villain is, but we kind of get a glimpse of him. And that's the best picture I can get right here. It's like, where he's in all white, he has these things coming out of his back and they're like purple and black and stuff. But the coolest shot of the thing is when we have all of, you know, pretty much the whole Class A. But the coolest shot is when we have Deku and Kachan posed and ready to fight together. It's gonna be so good. I'm so excited because this, oh man, I loved the first movie. I loved it a lot. And this is gonna be great because the animation looks a little different, so a different studio may have picked it up or something, but the animation looks very different, even on Deku and Kachan. They look very different. I'd have to go back and check for everybody else, but Deku and Kachan look very different animation-wise, but it looks good. It looks so good. Okay, man, this is your boy, Nick Incredible. Don't forget to smash that like button until you can't smash it anymore. Comment down below, and I'll be sure to respond to each and every one of them. And subscribe, but only if you really want to, man. And remember that anime matters, anime is greatness, and anime is life, man. Peace out.
Are we gonna play now? Ready for the show? I'm about to take down, you already know. Get the fuck out of my face now. Yeah, you gotta.